This is Eyewitness News, the news leader, with Lori Stokes and Ken Rosado and Phil Evans with the exclusive AccuWeather forecast. Now, Eyewitness News.
Ripley's, believe it or not, wants to share the odd and unusual with children this holiday season. The Lizard Man and the museum are collecting donated odd toys to distribute to children through Toys for Tots. Among the unusual gifts, an Edward Scissorhands doll, figurines from the Goonies movie, Rubik's Cubes, and many others. If you've got those odd toys, that's where they should go.
Why is the Lizard Man there?
I don't know.
You know what?
The Lizard Man.
Get away.
It's because it's the holidays. He's green. It's
lizard
a good color.
Man.
It's 6:54. Let's check in with Business Week's Joya Das live at the NASDAQ.
How does that planet story affect my horoscope? That's what I want to know. Yeah.